Hello guys, good morning. Myself Nikita. I did my BE Mechanical from Sri Sairam Institute of Technology. I passed out in the year 2018 with a closing CGPA of 8.9. To talk about Sairam, from the very first year I had a lot of opportunities. I was part of NCC. We conducted a TEDx event and I was the treasurer of that event. Also, I got to participate in Supra, a Formula One race car event, and eBaha, electric car race conducted by SAE India. So, not only these, I also was part of conducting a lot of symposiums every year in my college, and I attended a lot of symposiums in the outside colleges. As per Sairam, if you go to an international conference, they'll fund half of your expenses will be taken care by the organization. Not only this, if you are excelling in your academics, they give you a lot of scholarships. And whenever you are wanting to do some higher studies or something, college will continuously be supporting you. Not just these, if you want to do some, if your paper is getting selected in some research or something, and if you want to get financial aid, college is always there for it. There are lots of opportunities and options if you are studying in Sairam, and it is, if you make use of all those options, you will obviously excel in life. From my batch, a lot of people got placed into core companies, and entirely now we are all almost like very nicely settled. Thanks to Sairam for supporting us. Thank you.